Welcome to Lightspeed's video support. I'm Matt, here to show you how to add a printer in the back office of Lightspeed Restaurant K-Series. Restaurant POS is compatible with a variety of printer models. In this video, I'm going to give you a general overview of the settings you need to configure when adding most printers. If you need model-specific instructions on how to set up your printer, visit the K-Series Help Center, or find your printer model in the description below and click the link to watch a tutorial on how to connect your printer. Once you've set up your printer, you'll need to add it to your back office. To get started, sign in and go to Configuration, Printing, Printers. Then select Add Printer. Here, you'll enter your printer's information. This process is quick and easy, but it'll be different depending on your printer model. In the first field here, enter a name for your printer. We recommend naming it after the printer's station, such as bar printer or sandwich station. Next, choose your printer's driver. This step comes next because the printer you choose will determine what information is needed to connect the printer to Lightspeed Restaurant. For example, printers that use a USB to connect directly to your POS do not require network information. Click the drop-down menu and select your printer model. After you've chosen your driver, fill out the requested information, if needed. You'll be asked for the IP address and the hardware address of your printer. The hardware address is sometimes referred to as the MAC address. These fields are for the network information associated with your printer. When you set up your printer and connect it to your network, some printers will print this information automatically. If you need to manually print this information, turn the printer off. Then, hold the power and feed buttons down at the same time, and a receipt will print containing all the network information you will need, such as the IP and MAC address. If this information doesn't work on your printer model, refer to your printer's instruction manual. Then, enter either the IP address or the hardware or MAC address into the designated field. It's not necessary to use both. Now, click Save, and the printer will appear in your back office. When you're done, go to your iPad and reload the configuration. This is a required step for all printer setups. Now we're going to test to make sure the printer is connected to your POS. Go to your settings, go to Printing Center, and tap your printer, and the printer will print a test receipt with the Lightspeed logo on it. And that's it. Your printer is connected. Next, create printing profiles and production centers in your back office to manage how and when your printer prints. If you have any questions, view the links in the video description or visit our K-Series Help Center.